Serangoon Road, Tekka, and he learned from the Karus United. Karus is a big black group which is full of motocross shit. And look at him go! He's coming around the bend at 90 km/h. But on camera, you'll see it slow. So there's no way we're gonna make it fast. And anyway, he's taking a beautiful jump. You didn't see that, but I saw it. And look at him come! He's gonna hit a patch of mud.
Really?
Beautiful clearance. And there he comes up the dead man's bend. And down he comes across the berm. And there, he made it! Ram, you just came in last. Okay, what was the track like, and how do you make it last? I mean, no one has ever done it on a...
Fuck la.
On a works Yamaha DT.
Fuck la.
Okay, so what went wrong? Why don't you tell us all? Everybody's watching on TV.
It was after... Hi, mom. It was after the first 500, and I blew a front, but that wasn't so bad. I saw a tanga in my path.
Zoop!
Okay. My god.
And how did you manage to take that at 90 km/h? That corner was so fast.
What corner? I don't. After what? You don't know what's a corner and what's a straight. Seriously, like